Festive season calls for a sweet treat, but making sweets can be quite hectic. So here I have for you an easy and quick version of rasmalai, that is bread rasmalai. I have put here 1 liter of full cream milk to boil. Pick only full cream milk and not the toned one to get the creamy rasmalai we all love. The milk has come to a boil. Reduce the flame and let the milk cook until it's reduced to half. We will keep stirring the milk continuously so that it does not burn from the bottom of the pan. The milk has reduced to half. At this stage, I am adding 4 tablespoons of sugar, 10 to 12 cashews chopped, 10 to 12 almonds chopped, 10 to 12 pistachios chopped, 1 tablespoon of charoli seeds or chironji, 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder, 12 to 15 saffron strands. Mix. We will let this cook until the milk is reduced to 1/4 of the original quantity. The milk is nice, creamy and thick. We will keep this aside to bring it down to lukewarm temperature. Here, I have 5 bread slices. With the help of a simple stainless steel glass, I am cutting the bread slices into roundels. You can even use a cookie cutter to cut. These are done. Time to assemble the rasmalai. I have here the thickened milk we made at lukewarm temperature. Take the round bread slices, dunk each in the thickened milk for 15 to 20 seconds so that they soak up the milk nicely. Keep on plating them. The remaining milk you can pour over the bread slices. Garnish with some chopped dry fruits and let them cool in the fridge for some time before it is served. No one can have just one. So I'm warning you, make some extra. Until we meet again, eat well, live well, and stay blessed.